The very first car I bought was a secondhand Cinquecento.
I'm Sylvia Poggioli.
You could even park it perpendicular to the curb. It's amazing to think that even that little car could be turned into my favorite programs.